All right, it's I'm parked on next to 19, way down there. So I guess the fair is somewhere that someone goes to get hot tubs. Because it doesn't stop here. It continues and more hot tubs. Wind. My stupid ass forgot to bring the wind guard. Tubs. I think there'll be a fifth place that does hot tubs. $220 for a plastic chair. Hey look, it's Windows Millennium Edition. Thank you. Cheesesteak, gyros. It's the YouTube Euros program. Hey, look, it's the Starlight Swap Meet. Orangeade? How about just orange juice? Oh no, we gotta add some water and some sugar to it. Serpentine, oh how you shine! Hot sausage or cheesecakes? Steaks. I'll probably go to the fish and chips place.
Clear to start. Play the new game.
I've had
it
for years there. Yep.
Well, they got a pork sandwich though. Tempting.
Let me ask Alice.
Let's see. I think I might try that other.
Other film.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for the pork. It seems silly for me to go to a fair and get stuff that I can make at home. So.
We got all those tables over there. No, I'm talking about the round one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for a pulled pork sandwich here.
Give me this.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I have no complaints about that.
I know, I'm gonna be on an end
of the cross. Right.
Hey, look. Delicious horse treats. Hey, look, it's the B&I outdoors. Only people from Tacoma would know that. A cat and a rat, huh?
The reason I'm here is because what?
Friday or Saturday?
The stands.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm here so that people can go.
Let's see what this is about. Ah, farm museum. solar rechargeable. Sorry, I didn't know you're... It's the Freedom Hall. Let's see the Freedom Hall.
I think. Yeah.
Buy my shit.
You could start going down this way doing your Dallas.
And the last part of that smelled like vinegar. More vinegar. It's like someone spilled the whole thing of, like, several gallons of apple cider vinegar. And this is just more of that same.
Saturday afternoon at noon here at the fair. Then, of course, Saturday night at 8 o'clock, it's the one and only legendary Alabama making their return to the Bloomsburg Fair after many years away. Alabama, 8 o'clock, Saturday night. We have the coming up here this evening at 7 o'clock in the large arena. On the free stage, it's a great country act for you, the Frank Wicker Band at 7 o'clock on the free stage. Circus Incredible featuring members of the Wolanda Circus family at 7 o'clock in Millennium Park. Dan and Gala performing in the Christmas Tree Cafe at 7 o'clock. And of course, in Sunset, the outdoor ring, get to measure your horses and Gypsy Farm Vendor horses later on this evening. It's Livestock Fun Night in the large arena at 7:30. And then 8:30 in the large arena, it's Cow Chick Bingo. That'll be a lot of fun. And also at 8:30 in the free stage, also a lot of fun with Kay.
Cow Chick Bingo. markings on that one. The internet is for corn.
That was loud. There's only so much to sell if you build it.
Need markings.
Oh my god,
oh, no worries.
Oh, these guys just had a haircut.
They had their haircut. Probably.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Christmas trees. Smells good in here, but Christmas trees, huh?
Oh, top.
Perry Bill.
Anyway, he got real good.
Okay. I should try next year to get some photos in here. I know I got some that could do pretty good here. Thank you.
got a red one. Keep going, keep going. All right, who's got it now? One's out front. Here comes two. There goes 13. Here comes four, five. Keep rolling, keep going. Two's making a break. Four, five's catching up. Keep racing. Jason, come down to the finish.
Thank you.
I said. Sound of the bell.